Welcome to World War II Chronicles, a weekly tribute to America's fighting men and women in commemoration of the Second World War. These programs are narrated by Ed Herlihy and are based on the news broadcasts of the war period from the recorded sound collection of the National Archives in Washington, D.C.
Since the spring of 1942, stalemate had prevailed in the China Burma India theater. However, in early 1944, both sides were preparing to launch major offensives on the Burmese-Indian border. In January, U.S. General Joseph Stilwell led the initial attack in Burma.
For the first time, the Allies have won a real and significant victory in the choking Burma jungles. Indian, Chinese, British, American, and African troops, working in close cooperation and fighting side by side, have wiped out a Japanese force that attempted to surround the Allies. And farther north along the Burma front, where the topography is a maze of both mountains and jungles, the forces of General Stilwell, American and Chinese, have made substantial gains in clearing the area of Japanese so that the Lido Road can be advanced.
Stilwell's on the road back.
In early 1944, a commando unit was formed to be led by one of Stilwell's former deputies, Brigadier General Frank Merrill. At 39, Merrill was the youngest general in the U.S. Armed Forces. His combat unit became known as Merrill's Marauders.
At another base in India, Brigadier, later Major General Frank Merrill, was training the Marauders, a force of experienced American jungle fighters sent to CBI by General Marshall. There were less than 3,000 of them.
Merrill and his troops initiated their guerrilla operations in February, shadowing Stilwell's force, harassing enemy communications, and attacking isolated outposts.
Over at the Marauders' camp, they got their final instructions and headed south through the jungle. They're all hand-picked, all veterans. Most of them have already fought in the Japs' jungle, and they know that no 2 days of fighting will be the same.
Although Merrill's Marauders copied tactics from the British Chindits, they proved to be considerably more effective in helping to achieve victory in the CBI campaign. I'm Ed Herlihy. Join me next time for World War II Chronicles.
World War II Chronicles was produced by the American Veterans Center and Radio America in cooperation with the National Archives. To listen to more episodes, subscribe on iTunes or visit AmericanVeteransCenter.org. We need your help to keep the legacy of our World War II generation alive. Visit AmericanVeteransCenter.org to make a donation to support World War II Chronicles and the ongoing work of the American Veterans Center.